I do. I really like this team. A lot of good depth this year, good balance. If we can stay healthy, I think we can really have a successful season, so I'm excited about that.
I'm pretty confident with our team going in. Our freshmen came in and they picked up on things like real quick, and our team chemistry is great.
Just like the pace of the game, everybody's faster, stronger. The game is taken more seriously at this level, of course. Just the whole mentality of the team, the coaches, everything's just different. But I like it here.
Championship, definitely. Everybody wants that. Like I said, improve my rebounding. I want to actually break the record here for the rebounding, which is 24. I tied it last year, so hopefully I can break it this year.
I think that we definitely need to work on executing. And I think that if we do that, we're definitely going to get some wins, because in practice we're looking a lot better than we were last year. And I think if we can just spend some extra time in the gym or extra time in film, we're going to get a lot of wins this year and get done what needs to be done.
I try to work on my ball handling a lot, because I know there's some things that I wasn't really good at. And I worked on pulling up jump shots and kept on working on my threes.
I hope to improve my average in rebounding. I want to at least average 15 rebounds a game. And I just want everybody to just play more as a team and be more focused and come out from the jump so that we can just put away teams like we know we can.
To do my job as a point guard, to distribute the ball to my team and make sure I do my part as a point guard.
I think my versatility will help me a lot, so I look forward to just helping my team in whatever they need me to do.
Personal goals is to live up to the expectations of my team and also the expectations of myself as a senior, and them looking up to me as a senior player with experience. I do not want to let them down.
Well, just been getting in shape, lifting weights, making sure I do everything right in practice, everything that coach is telling me.
Our overall team goals this year are definitely to win games this year. Last year we had like the new conference and a lot of new players, and I think that we kind of struggled with the new conference, but this year I think we're definitely looking forward to getting some wins underneath our belt.
I think they're very excited. You know, it's different. We've got a brand new coaching staff, and the pace is a lot different. We're really emphasizing that in practice, that we want to go at a faster pace. We'll probably play four guards a lot this year, so we expect to play at a faster tempo.
Fans, don't forget, you can follow the Knights on social media.